lost bound sand prairie yeah. inside the perimeter fence.
Well, it's been effective, right?
It's just minutes away.
You guys extended, right?
Yeah. Well, I mean, we've had more problems with snake predation than anything else.
Oh, sandy little guy. Okay.
Locust.
Locust, man.
But of course, some of them probably end up in some kids.
Yeah, yeah. So there's four active towers out here. Yep. Two on this side, and then three on this side. But
I've been waiting all morning for my husband to fix.
Those days are over.
Yeah. All right. We're gonna have to fend
for
yourself now, buddy.
Pretty neat, though.
Trying to eat it. So we're placing them by cover. This is aromatic sumac, which they just love. You almost always find them most of this stuff. Provides good cover and some shade. A little bit of dirt.
Good luck.
Yep. Send him on his way. It's a good blessing. Good luck out there, buddy. We'll be checking up on you.
Bring it.
Yeah. How often do you check up on
them? Five times every day.
Yeah?
Yep.
Awesome.
If not, every other
people. So you don't have any issues with people keying off of your, like, state or anything like
no,
that?
No, not at all.